Alright, to start with, just to avoid guts for the film part of it, I'm going to gut this one, you know, so it doesn't get on the fillets, because sea bass have a little bit of a vidiferous gut cavity. Alright, let me start over. I've got this one gutted just so we don't get all that stuff on the fillet. I'm going to take this fish and make an incision all the way up along the base of the fin there. And all the way down to the backbone. And then around the backbone. Then out. Like that. And then use your finger to find where the last part of bone starts and the fillet starts. Cut that off like that. So there's one fillet. The other side, do the same thing.
Am I still in the center of the frame?
Oh yeah.
Okay. And just go all the way up. Same thing. All the way to the backbone. Now, go up underneath there. What you have. Got all the yield out of it, especially up there behind the head. Then take these fillets like this. And come up underneath the rib cage. Cut the ribs away. Then use your finger. You can feel a little ridge of bones right there. Cut down to the skin, but not through. On one side of those bones right there. Then on the other side of them, like that. So that you notch all those other rib bones in that one little piece right there. You take your, should have a fork out here to do this, but. Fillet the skin away from the meat, and there you have your top loin and your bottom loin, and that was the one piece in the center with all the ribs in it. And there you have it. Let's do this other one. Let's again cut down. The ribs out, find those bones, cut down one side of them, and cut down the other side. So there's all your rib bones. Get up underneath the meat along the skin. Fillet it out. And there are every one of the bones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, or 9 9 rib bones and 2 perfectly boneless, skinless loins. So that's the yield out of that one sea bass. It's perfect. Alright, just to cut down on a little bit of the goo, these winter sea bass, this is our winter fishery. I'm going to gut this fish so none of the guts get on the fillet itself, none of the clean the meat. And if you clean a few of these, you understand what I'm talking about. They're kind of dirty inside because they eat a lot of stuff and their digestive juices break it down pretty quick. Yeah, just like that. Glassman, it looks like. Little grass grunts remains. All right. First things first, I'm gonna haul all this stuff off. First things first, start right under here at the back and go all the way up the underside of the top fin, all the way to the top, and then make another one all the way to the backbone. And cut slightly beyond the backbone and down over the other side. And out. Okay, like so. Now, use your finger. You find this last scale here where the meat starts and the head bone stops. Out and around it. There you go. And that's perfect fillet. I'll do the same thing to the other side. Underneath the tail right there. A shallow cut all the way. And the same thing all the way to the backbone. Open it up. Find that last scale there. Cut around that big lump, like this is a male sea bass. Cut around that big lump out the belly. There you go. There you go. I think we got pretty much everything off of that we can possibly get. You can almost see through that. It's a good yield. Then take this fillet that you got and feel where the rib bones are. Cut out the ribs. And then feel, and you'll feel them right here, the vertical bones. You can actually see them if you were looking at this. I know it's hard for the camera to pick up, but it's cut on one side of those little bones and then the other. So basically, you have a little V cut into the fillet. Now take your fillet, go under the meat, down to the skin. Cut the skin away from the fillet. And there's that one little piece that you cut. has all the bones in it. There's one, two, three, four. Every one of the bones right there. And there's your fillet. Skinless, boneless, perfect. Take this other side, do the same thing here. Cut right under the rib bones. Go find your other ribs. There they are. Cut down one side of them. There's the other. There you have it. There you go. There's all the bones. There's all the ribs still attached to the skin. And there's the top and the bottom loin. All right.
The boy will dig a pool beside the ocean. He sees creatures from his dream underwater. And the sun will set from off towards New Orleans.